and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Southern Miss is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Quick throw, and they push him out at the 40.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Fires across the middle, and down he goes at about the 39-yard line.
I like it. They're not afraid to try this defense over the middle. The quarterback saw man coverage and gave his receiver a chance to make a play. They picked up the first down. I wouldn't be surprised to see them come back to that play.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. That'll make it second and four. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. From the 33-yard line, third down. He's tackled at the 20. He steps out the 17-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Down around the 16-yard line. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
From the 21-yard line, it's third down. And they make the stop at the 12. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Well, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Around 5 yards there on the option keep. That brings him second and goal. There was some movement on the line.
False start, offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 7-yard line. He's on the run. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. It was an 11-play, 85-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He'll take it from the two. They'll bring him down at the 25-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. There's a strike complete. Tackle made at the 36.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. He's hit and taken down. He's taken down at the 48-yard line. Gets to about the 47-yard line. That's a gain of 1 on play. That brings us second and 9. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Bring him down at the 43-yard line.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave them no chance to get the first.
Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. And here's the... Wait a minute, the upback's got it. Tackle at the 46-yard line. The defense holds and the ball will change hands. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receiver. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now, it's just really paying off.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 46. Louisiana Monroe is up 7. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Dumps it complete over the middle. And he's tackled around the 22-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. At the 13. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. What a play, and that is first and goal. That makes it first and goal. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he hits him hard at the 3.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
Touchdown! score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. Heading for the corner. And he's taken down at the 34. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Got a man. Watch out here. And he's taken down at the 46. A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here. And the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
Slings it. And down he goes at the 25. Yardage on that run. We're through one quarter. The Warhawks lead it by two touchdowns. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. With room to work. He's knocked out of bounds around the 4-yard line. Fires quick, tipped.
He was able to just tip that one away right out of the receiver's reach.
From the 4-yard line, second down. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action. He's tackled at the 2-yard line. Got his tight end touchdown. The extra point. It was a 7-play, 66-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. Southern Miss to kick. He'll return it from the one. Tackle made at the 29. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Gets out to about the 31. Louisiana Monroe is up by a touchdown. He's scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
It's third down and 10. Ball on the 29. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's leveled at the 36-yard line.
Number 12 makes the down he goes at the 24.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Wide open, he drops it. Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Complete, he's got room.
Brought down
at about the 33-yard line.
Get to that quicker. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
And they make the stop
around the 47-yard line. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Forward to about the 43.
That's a gain of two on the way. That makes it 7-8.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it first and 10.
Steps out of bounds at the 30. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
That makes it 6-6.
He's at the 20. Finds the junior. Tackle made right around the 16-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. The 10. Tackled after a decent pickup. The Golden Eagles are going to call their second timeout. And this is the 12th play of the drive. Throws it in a hurry. Knocked out of bounds at the 5. He's out of bounds at the 1.
That brings him 2nd and goal.
We've got 2nd and goal. About a yard to Pater. Southern Miss. A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 14-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 6. Makes it to the 22-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
scrambling around. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. And he is drilled at the 42. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's pushed out of bounds around the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line, first down. Fires out to his receiver. He's taken down around the 27-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Now he's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
From the 27-yard line, it's second down. Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. They come out in a five-wide set.
Well, they dug a bit of a hole for themselves and were forced into a low-percentage pass play here on third down. But the good news is they still have a shot at some points.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Very good tackle in space. Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands.
The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
They'll bring him down right around the 34. First down, and he's knocked out. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50. They push him out at the 50.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Mike 34. He's hit and taken down. Left side. From the 24-yard line. Second down. And he's tackled around the 17-yard line. So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. Southern Miss is looking to go up by three. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. We've played a half of football. The Golden Eagles lead 17-14.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game. Living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number three. He'll take it from the two. Tackle at the 27-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Southern Miss holds a field goal lead. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
Here's the halfback on the screen. Tackle right around the 32-yard line. It's third down and 6 to go. Ball on the 32.
36. Ready.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and he's taken down around the 34-yard line. He's to the 40. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They bring him down.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Second and long. Ball on the 38. He fights forward to about the 39. To fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. And he probably should never have thrown that ball.
When your receivers are covered like that, sometimes as a quarterback, it's better to just take the sack than take your chances with a throw.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 46. Southern Miss has a 3-point lead. He's at the 40. He makes his way to about the 32. First down.
There's a strike complete. He's down. Throws a laser across the middle. He's tackled at about the 25-yard line. Keep it on the ground again. Gets out to around the 12. And he tackles him hard at the 3. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he hits him hard at the 2-yard line. Defense stacked in tight here. Heading for the corner. Touchdown, Golden Eagles.
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 25. And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. From their own 25-yard line, third down. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. Brought down around the 32-yard line. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. And they make the stop at the 44-yard line. Complete, but out of bounds. Going to lose some ground. Moves up in the pocket, and down he goes. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 34. That's a great tackle at the 43.
Number 34 on the tackle at the 43. That'll bring up 4
Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change field position. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Feeds it to the back. He fights forward to about the 20. Gets out to around the 32. Quarter to play, and now they're just trying to hang on. 24-14, Golden Eagles. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He's on the run. Slides down. Makes it to the 47. Five wide. Nice run to the outside. Tackle made at the 44.
That makes it 37.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's level at the 37. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down around the 21-yard line. Looks to the back and can't connect.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
This is the 10th play of this drive. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And he's going to be sacked.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
From the 16-yard line, second down. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. They'll bring him down around the 7-yard line.
That's a gain of 9 on the run.
They left.
That makes us 30 and goal.
And he's tackled at the 1. The offense is staying on the field. It's all or nothing. Here we go. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Pitch out. Touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he tacks on the extra point. Louisiana Monroe to kick this one off. Taken from the 3 yard line. At the 30. He's pushed out of bounds at the 38.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
He lets it fly.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 38. Gets out to about the 38-yard line. Out to his receiver. Tackle at the 49.
Wow. That looks like a generous spot to me. I thought he was a little bit short.
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. Just under 2 to go in the game. Nice run up the middle. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. The Warhawks are going to call their second timeout. Gets out to about the 42-yard line. So the quarterback keeps it for 2 yards. The Warhawks using their third and last timeout. They'll work the left. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. From the 33-yard line, first down. They come out in a 5-wide set. Decent run up the gut. That's a deal. And Herbie, we got a guy down after that play.
That brings him second and 5.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. 5 wide receivers. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 24-21, Golden Eagle. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.